Okay.
Hello.
Let's get this started. Sorry, I just got back from a walk. So I'm a little bit sweaty and gross. One sec. There we go. Yeah, bear with me while I, one second. She didn't follow any directions. It was weird. Multiple things, she felt like it was too much, so she only used half of it.
Oh, yeah. Daniel said that she looked at me and felt like it was too much, so only used half of one of the things.
Multiple things.
Multiple things, okay, wow. Well, he knows, he talked to her.
Okay, let's see. Oh, that's very loud. Let's change this ASAP. She thought breadcrumbs and meatballs was weird. She didn't understand it.
Really?
Yeah.
That's normal. She thought breadcrumbs and meatballs was weird.
Okay, I think the audio is probably good now.
Yeah, they're not breadcrumbs. They're not really breadcrumbs.
They're just spherical hamburgers. Because that's still too loud? I don't know. I think we might be good.
Road.
She still needs to clean the kitchen.
She's what?
She still needs to clean the kitchen for class. Sorry, a little bit distracted. Oh, okay. So yeah, we ran around pretty much everywhere here. I have to find, I guess I have to go down one of those pits. Okay. I don't really want to. Go. Yeah, we're gonna have to go down there. Let's just go down this this hole right here. Whee! Wait, why don't I have my turtle shell? I'm an honorary turtle. Oh, I do. It's just very hard to see. What? Can I drown as an honorary turtle? Well, I think so. I just realized I don't have my HUD. There we go. Is the knife the only weapon I can use down here? Well, that blows. Gotta move on. What is going on? Oh, okay. Depending on my camera angle, I'm like not able to move. Oh, jeez. Okay, everything has spawned again. Take care of these. Wow. It's super effective. Especially against living things. Understand what the point of all this was. And why did we go down there? Still closed. Well, there has to be something to do in the water. Oh? Whoa! I must go deeper. Fish. I think I missed the fish. Oh god, there's so many fishes. So we have to somehow get up there and fight maybe that guard. Oh, hello again. Hello. Oh, nice. Is there a way to get up there? Yeah, okay. Stupid fish. Oh, God. How did he get me? Oh, it's a spitfish. Come on, I want to jump over. Please work. Yes. Okay. What type of card is he? These lamps are neat. Oh, God, no. I have to get out of here. Oh, I didn't mean to use the alt attack. Ow. Come on, die. Thank you. Juicy heart is mine, my friend. So what is this? It's a spider! Oh, I love that. That's really cool. Hit E on it maybe to activate it. Oh, lever. Oh, and this opens the under this area. Is that all that's down there though? A heart. Oh. Please die, sir. Ow. Oh, God, another. I want to fight the huge spider. Mecha spider. Please tell me I get to. Like, I want it to just come alive. Come. Life come to life. To come alive. Oh, hello. Okay, we have a funky looking circus in there. Oh, more spiders. Okay. I really dig the spider theme. Now that does mean I'll be fighting like a steampunk spider. Who's this? Oh, okay. This is like over that area that we swam under. Okay. Okay. Well, what was the point of that? Okay, guess we're going back under. Where to? Down here. Is this where you want me to go again? Looks like it. Oh no, come on, get it. Yeah, get it. Ow. Oh, taste jacks. Okay. Okay, we have another horrible maze like the last one. Ow. Oh, oh, spooky. Nope. Are they going after the heart instead of? That's a little bit weird. This way. Whoa! Stupid. I hate those things. Let's not jump down. It's kind of a pain to get up here. Oh, is this the... Oh, it's a mirror. That makes us invisible, right? Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to go down there and do something as an invisible lady, or... Have I screwed myself up by... Okay. Don't know why I climbed that. Okay, let's pull that lever. Oh, I'm completely wasting the invisibility. That's fine. Nothing can stand the power of Jax. Caltrops. It's not time though, right? So I guess we can just go around? Yeah, it's still open, so let's go. Goodbye.
Turtle proved that being a reptile has advantages.
Sure it does. Okay, we have a gross sewer fish. I will murder the sewer fish. Water, it looks poisonous. I think we should save. Maybe it isn't poisonous. Oh, I was going to manually go clean up some of the save games because there's so many. Whoa, what was that? A goopy tentacle. A rope. Okay, no, fish are going to kill me. Wow, fish are killing me. Please die. Maybe if... I was thinking maybe I could get that health pickup quick enough. Guess not. Okay. Come on, you fishy scoundrels. I missed. Okay, so it's three fishes down. Oh, I see you. One hit. Normally they're a little bit sturdier than that. Okay. So where does this take me? What? Die, fish. Please die. Okay, so we flooded everything. Another. Okay. We're in the water. Come on, Jack. Ow. sharp. So where's... Oh, okay, well, all the way over there is a mechanism. Let's figure out how to get there. Oh, so are these, like, floaty balls? And so, now that this is up, maybe the one over here is open. Yes. Oh my god, I'm going to die to a stupid fish. Please give me a health pickup. I need it. Oh no. I haven't saved in a while. Load. So I still have to do this whole side. Fun. Let's just go in and do it. Let me go back to the other room. Let's just take our time, kill all the fish. Hello, hello, hello. That's fine. Remember, this guy's a chump. I don't think that hit was as good as last time. I forgot about this little ball. I was really confused when I saw it earlier. Okay, come on, fish. Jump. I know there's more of you in there. Get him? Ah! Come on, I know there's another. So many. Let's go up. guess we're going to raise the water level in here again, and that'll open this tube. I should have saved again. Oh well, let's just hurry. Okay, we got an air bubble. Is this going to suck me in? Okay. Can I get up? Okay, let's lift the water. Okay, so that other one came up. There's probably some fish that spawned as well. Save. Ow. Yeah, fish. Okay, I don't think I can get up there quite yet. Oh, jeez. Okay, there's another thing up there, so I guess I'll get up there somehow. Look. Life-giving oxygen. Whoa, no. Oh crap, I'm definitely dead. Sorry, Alice. Load. I threw it when they were so close to me. Come on. I'll gut you like a fish. Nope. I breathe. Can I save here? Sure. Like a perfectly safe and reasonable place to save a game. Okay, so they do suck me. I need to pay attention. They don't suck super strong, so as long as I'm on like the opposite side. Okay, let's get the oxygen. We did it. Did we do it? Whoa! Okay. That was neat. And now we are here. Save. Okay, we have more fish. Why am I dying? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Load. I guess I could have maybe no-clipped. I don't know. I don't know how to open the console in this. I'm assuming there is a console, but... There we go. Okay, please don't kill me, please don't kill me. That's a lot of fish. Okay, so I've got to combat these fish. These fish monstrosities. I will suffer no fish to live. Oh. Okay, if we can at least kill like a couple of them, I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, okay. We are just about dead. We have to go pull this thing. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Yes. Okay. Make sure we got a good breath. You know what? Screw them. Let's see. We have a heart. We're all better. Okay, I was in this corridor earlier. Let me go up real quick. I didn't mean to go all the way up, I just wanted a breath. Come on, Alice, let's see if there's anything. Oh. Okay. Okay, so we must need to go to that other room. More fish in here? Yeah. Okay, up. Okay, nope. We almost died. Almost died to fish. So, I think we have to go through this thing now. Because I don't think... Die. Oh, let's go get that. Hop on this ball and save. Save. Oh, okay. kind of a pointless save. Cool, now we're in the spade maze. So we just have to do spades, and then I'm assuming hearts. Music's pretty cool. Where do I go? Do I really have to, like, jump down? Oh, okay, I can jump over here. Luckily, no, like, lava fish. No. I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy, switching weapons to notice. Let's try it again. Let's save. And we have to jump across here. Nope. Not today. Whoa. Okay. What a place to put them. Floating in the void. Can't get it. So I don't know if I understand where I'm supposed to go. I don't think I can make this jump. There must be some reason there are all these, like, little gear teeth to jump between. Oh, do I have to lift myself? Oh, okay. Okay, it was as easy as that. Really? That's fine. A jumpy jump. Oh, I like this. I'm in the Clockwork City. Oh. Oops. Okay, let's be more careful, but that's what we need to jump through, right? Okay, why did we suck at that so bad? That way or this way. Oh. Okay, so we can't really go this way. Okay, am I not understanding this? Do I not jump? Do I need to just like casually walk? No. Yeah, I don't know. Those are a little fiddly. Whoa! What is that? Ow, 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 ow. So, let's see if we can get up here, maybe. Okay, I see a rope. Do we need rope? No. Ropes are for chumps. Okay, come on. You can do it, Alice. No, you can't do it. Come on. Why did I... I understand, can I not get up here? Oh, I can't. Whoa. Maybe I'm not supposed to be here. I'm kind of like falling into it. Oops. Can I use this? No. I don't think I am supposed to be up here. So, okay. Is this something I can jump over? A little bit, but not enough. How do I get past that fan? Damp oil. Bombs. Up. Okay. So. Well, this looks like suicide. I don't think I could. Oh. No, that's where I jumped to before. Whatever, let's see if I can. Why would I even want to get on this pipe past these fans? I wouldn't. Right? Yeah, I don't know. Ow. Like, does this lead anywhere? Yeah, maybe up there. I'm just like, I need to get onto this pipe up here. Oh. I am an idiot. Juicy mana. Okay, we'll look in here. This place is cool. It's a bit like a Dwemer ruin, or I guess it is like Surface Hill. I like that sort of steampunky clockwork aesthetic, gears and like bronze and copper. I'm expecting a spooky ghost to spawn behind me. The other one, though. Whoa! Oh. That was not enough. Insufficient. It does, doesn't it? Also, hello, Ace! Welcome to the realm of madness! Where we cheesily beat all the enemies by throwing jacks at them. The only weapon that we use, basically. Hello. Yes, I'm in the Shivering Isles, looking for Shielgrath. Ah! Hello. I think he'd fit right in. instead of throwing tea parties, he'd throw cheese parties. Have like a nice cheese platter. I woke. Okay. Only speculate what all these machines must do. Oh god, that's safe. Okay, so we have to time not only moving between these gears, but also not getting blown off. Awesome. Okay. That actually wasn't that hard. Yeah, I guess that they're murder machines. Dwemer automatons. Instead of a sphere centurion, he's a wheel centurion. I saw you. Don't think you can hide from justice. Where do I go from here? Oh, I go up here. Whee! Well, yeah, this is, we went through the club and diamond labyrinths already. This is the spades labyrinth. And I guess there's probably a hearts labyrinth after this. Well, I think it actually is the coolest one so far, so you're not wrong. I can't even see where I'm gonna go. Now, over here. Wait for the next tooth. Save again. Oh. Hopefully that'll kill, yeah. At least that one. Oh, there's a big spade. Oh, okay, the bellows are spades. I got it. Where am I trying to go, though? Why did I jump? So it could go across over there, or what's on this side? Oh, that man. Whew. I can't get close enough to it. No thanks, Vita15975315AA26. I'm good. Cool. Let me go tab over and just, here, this is how I will thank you for your query. Enjoy that. You click the link? Why would you ever click a random link that a bot puts in? Who knows what it could be? Okay, that's weird. The water ripples, like, extend outside of the water. Oh, okay. There probably should be a space before the period, because the period shouldn't be part of the link, I wouldn't think. If you just put it all together, then it might accidentally put the period as part of the URL. Oh, it's like that. I guess that's just how they try and get past, people's filters. Oh, that's a really lame... I'd imagine that just filtering out the word big follows would be enough. Oh, what am I even doing? I'm not paying any attention. I'm getting wrecked. Yeah, I see what you mean. I thought you meant there was like a period in the sentence and they put a space between, because sometimes I have to do that just so that like someone doesn't automatically try and put the period of the sentence as part of the URL. But yeah, I see what you're saying. The toilet. We've discovered the toilet of the ages. This toilet induces madness in all those who would dare swirl into its depths. Hello. Oddly enough, I hadn't in a while either. And let's see, the last time I got a hotspot was, I think, last week, so... Six days ago, Hoss00312_click_here followed me. It almost pushed me off. Okay, next part. This will be the next part of the spades area.
Time to
There's
jump
so
time
many
to
hot accounts.
I'm dizzy.
Okay. This does make me a little bit dizzy. Ow. Please die, I don't like fighting you in this enclosed space. Okay. Let's go on to this one. Fancy seeing you here. Why, hello there. Oh, jeez. Okay. Woo. Oh, jeez. Oh, whoa. Okay. Where to now? Oh, here, I guess? These pebbles? Where does this go? That's on top. How is it still alive? Okay. Should we jump on the saw blade? Okay. That did it. And I guess we run across this. And onto here? Whoa! Physics! No! Oh. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Woo! Woo! Ah! Okay. So I can jump on the... Whoa, what? Oh my god, we're going to die. Man, that pisses me off. What do I do about that guy? Oh. No! I need to save when I get there. Well, this, with this health, that might be a poor idea. Whee! Okay. We might just have to just really slowly. How annoying. Okay, maybe we kill him from here then. Oh my god. This is impossible! Thank you. What other weapons do I have? Well, maybe the Jabberwock staff. Yeah, let's try it from... this pole between us. Okay. Wait, can we kill him from all the way over here, maybe? Get back up. Oh, we can see him from over here. I think I can actually quite get him from here. That thing keeps getting in the way. Yeah, I'm just wasting all my energy. So let's just try and do it quick, I guess. Oh, okay. Whew. I was about to say that was maybe a little bit early. Save again. What am I doing? The controls just went crazy for a second. Maybe I'm going crazy. Ah! Okay, we have to get on this.
No!
Oh no, falling. Okay, I want it to be up. No, I can't pull myself up on them. I need to remember that. Sorry, I am getting frustrated, and so that is... It's coming through. Come on. Really? How the heck high do I need it? I fall off. Okay. Really? Is there a way up from here? So I wasn't very good at jumping through the holes in those gears earlier, but now I'm like a pro at jumping through holes. What am I? Why did I jump? Sometimes, she just has a mind of her own. I don't think this part is really supposed to be as frustrating as this. Okay, load, save, save. That's fine. Oh, do I go up here? Oh! Yeah, okay. Royal rage. Oh, my health's so low now. Oh, the Griffin and the Jabberwock. Okay. The epic showdown of the century. Incomprehensible. Sure, let's say. Ow! Huh. Oh. I'll just take a moment, look myself in the mirror. As I die. Oh my. How? Health before we die? No. I'm gonna have to reload and try and get some extra health. Oh my god. It's gonna kill me while this is playing. What? Are you for real? Hello? Well, hello. Unfortunately, you're just not joining in time to watch me die a lot. Because I have no idea how to do this encounter. I have so little health. I need to go get this health pickup before they kill me. Oh my god, there's so many. Wow, thank you!
And who is now following?
Thank you so much for the raid as well. Okay, we need this health. We need it bad. Oh my. I just take so many hits. What's this, what's that trail of red? Let's load our previous save real quick, and we'll come into this with a little bit more health. This one? This one. Okay. We'll try to take less hits so we go into that encounter with more health. Nope! Well, I didn't mean to go through the door yet, but whatever. We do have more health now. Maybe now I have an almost full health bar, it'll be a little bit less crazy. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. But boy, the difficulty, like, really spiked. The only other boss encounter that I've had problems with was the giant centipede. Everyone else has been like a cakewalk.
How typical, how foolish you were to think you could overcome your guilt.
Okay, let's focus on taking these guys out maybe. Okay, we just do not have enough essence for that. Get that pig heart. Ow. Come on, please die. Whoa. Oh my god, okay, we have another heart. Use this thing? No. There's no one to even kill to get more health.
load.
Okay, come on. I haven't really been using anything except for this stupid Jax this whole time. Hello, kitty. Just trying to look around, see if there's some sort of puzzle I'm not getting, maybe. Something else I need to be doing. I can't make that jump. Wait, where are the other enemies? Reloading the save, there should have still been those robot guys here. I wish. I mean, it is, I guess, Quake 3 engine. I don't think I have anything I can rocket jump with, unfortunately. Again, just so we don't have to go through that little cutscene and skip it or anything. Okay, let's just try and pay attention to how he comes down and not get on fire. Maybe we can slowly but surely take him out. Oh, stupid. Stuck on the dead eagle. Take it slow. Or just need to burn horribly. I need to not get on fire. What a horrible time to have people actually come watch me fail. I was doing so well before this, I swear. Oh, he lands. Go grab this. God. I just don't know how to avoid his fire. There wasn't like a way to sprint or dodge roll or anything. What's this? I wish. Oh my god, really? Okay, let's see what other weapons, maybe. Maybe get lucky with the dice. Okay, that works. We will croquet mallet him. Okay. What is this? Yes! I don't even need it. Like I'm doing well, let's save. Okay. Progress is being made. Croquet map. No, no fire. My one weakness. Jabberwock fire. I'm stuck on the evil. Is there a pickup? Yes. Give me. Yeah, I love Quake. Any sort of. Really? I played through a lot of games on the. Quake 2 is my preferred Quake, on the Quake 2 engine. We did Sin and Anachronox. Whoa! Okay. Just a little bit of fire. Oh, please don't die before you get this. Yes. What triggers whether he, uses fire or tries landing? Because earlier we got like a big stretch of time that he didn't even use his fire. Maybe I just don't understand his pattern. Out of energy essence. Let's go grab this. I'd love to actually ace co-op through Quake 1, the Quake 1 remaster they released with you, maybe. There's that, it even has like a new little expansion that looks really cool. Towards him to avoid the fire. We keep missing with our croquet. I wish you had a health bar, so oh, I'm out of essence, okay. Oops. Walked right into that. I'm dead. Yes, yes, Ace, it's the Ender Dragon. Try not missing so much with this. It's hard to try and pay attention to stupid eagle, to where he is to dodge the fire, but also hit him. Okay. Okay. I think we're making progress. I need this pickup. No, no, no. Jeez. Let's reload. Oh my god, that scream. No, I'm not killing Alduin. It's, I don't think I'll play Skyrim again. For a long, long time. I'm very, very, very done with Skyrim. Grab this. No! Jeez. I like the music in this. A lot. Take a lot of damage that time from the fire. Whoa! Okay, maybe running in circles around the eagle is the strat. We have to go get this now. I feel like running to get that is what's been doing us in. Oh. Okay, we're back to knife. That's fine. We just have to aim a little bit more carefully. Run around the griffin. Does this work? No, it doesn't work. What? Guys. Oh, we need this heart. Oh, damn. We're dead. I guess that was a horrible time to save. I've got this out burning. Move towards him. Sorry, evil friend. Nope, 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 nope. I need this. Oh, jeez. Wait, where's that mirror? There's a mirror somewhere on the ground, isn't there? Oh, we kept accidentally picking it up earlier. Where is it now? Yeah, there's a mirror. Maybe it disappeared when all the enemies randomly disappeared? Yeah, I don't know where it is. Oops. Yeah, when I reloaded in, there were, it was just the Jabberwock and no enemies. There had been, I think, two robots and a couple of cards, I think a heart and a spade. But they're all gone. And I certainly didn't kill them, so... Did that not damage him? Okay, if we just keep going circles like this, is he just gonna keep landing? No, he wants to fire, right? Yeah, he's firing. We need him to land again. Taking like little bits of damage every time. And we can't afford to. Damn. Okay, maybe we can get this now. Okay. Oh, God. Come on. I don't have enough essence to waste. So we're just gonna throw knives at him. It's kinda lame, but we'll just keep saving and eventually wear him down. He's supposed to be weak to a Vorpal Blade, right? Is that what she uses the Vorpal Blade for? The source material? Damn. Oh, well, we have some energy again, but we're dead. Think he'd be weak to it. Oh, we're still alive. I wasn't even moving because I thought we were dead. Hello? Sir, stand back. I have no desire to speak with you. Did we do it? Yeah, I'm gonna go get this health. In case he transforms into his final form.
You've destroyed her guardian, Alice, and avenged my death.
That was such a pain in the
Enter
ass.
Enter the ultimate battle.
Must I fight on? Can't the Red Queen be persuaded to surrender?
He was alive that whole time?
True words and logic rarely defeat evil intent. She is still strong, and so many have been harmed. They want revenge, which we call justice. She made this world, and she must pay. You must lead our forces against her.
I'm not sure I know how to lead.
Do your best, Alice. You can only do your best. You can always do best.
Okay. He's dead now. He sat through that whole battle, burning alive, getting constantly roasted. But he managed to hold on just long enough to give us a little pep talk. Thank you, Griffin. Your death will not be in vain. Let's save. Oh, that interrupted his speech. I'm so sad. I love his voice. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Jax will kill him. Oh, come on, I need to pick up your health. Whew. What's that symbol over there on the wall? Oh. Tactical retreat. That's a lot of spades. Okay. Oh, you know what? This is the perfect time for you, actually. Oh my god. I guess. Oh, man. I didn't think I could knock him off. I expected, like, hearts to be on the walls. Not, oh. Not lava. Jeez, I forgot how long their reach is. This isn't done being on fire, I guess. Does it, Ace? Let's try and not get punched. Thank you. some good dodges there. I don't think I can get that pickup down there. We should save. Before I fall into the lava or something ridiculous. It does look really cool though. I like how there's sort of like a haze over the lava. It is pretty amazing that this is the Quake 3 engine. Just how many... Now this level doesn't seem to have that many moving parts, but how many moving parts we had on those like clockwork levels? It's pretty impressive. I wonder... Whoa! No! Well... That happened. Still backflip. While I was admiring the seams in the geometry. Which I don't think are due to the game. I think it's because of the widescreen sort of unofficial patch I'm using. Oh my god. Come on, guys. That's a lot. That's a lot at a time. Okay, let's try and pull just like... A couple, maybe, at a... Oh, I'm out of juice. Okay. One down. Grab his health. Jeez, this is stressful. Of course, these two have to walk over here. Okay, let's grab his up. How did we get hit by that? That was a cool move. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to grab it. Not going to risk it. There's a pickup over there. I wish I could sprint. I've been playing through Neo recently, and so that's been a lot of fun. But it really makes me want to be able to sprint. A little bit of damage, but not bad. Okay. Jeez, is this just going to be this whole pathway? Just walk along and then a whole bunch of them spawn? I guess they couldn't think of a good way to ramp up the difficulty at the end. I was having so much fun with, like, the puzzle platforming, sort of. And now it's just, like, combat is actually the weak point of this game, I feel like. I don't think it's very enjoyable combat. It's got, like, really good level design, and the aesthetic I really enjoy. Oh, oops. Oh, come on. Okay, he yeeted himself off. Awesome. Means we don't get a pickup from him. One more of this batch. I'm sure I'll take, you know, 10 more steps and, 20 more dudes will spawn. Fall off. Gotta be careful. Did we get him? Yeah. Okay, so there's still one guy wandering around over here. I saw him a moment ago. Hello! Almost did a backflip into the lava. Whew. Unfortunately, this is just going to be like really slow because I have to be really cautious trying to fight these guys. It's normal. I'm not really cautious enough. Okay. Let's not pick that up yet. Ow. Does that work? Yes. Oh no! Okay, we still don't need to pick that up yet. Nice. Yeah, I'll leave it. Just in case, you know. Oh, in case of that. I have a feeling we're going to need it. What? Why are there so many? Need to be ready to actually throw one of those jack-in-the-boxes just into, like, the middle of them. I entirely forgot how to use that Jabberwock thing. Oh, I haven't used the stopwatch in a really long time. Oh, oops. Come on. Jeez, that stinks, Mealy. But there's still so many. What the heck? Please light a couple of them on fire. We got one. Oh, really? They went for that guy over there? Come on. Yes. Chunky salsa. Okay, that's fun. We have other pickups. What a slog this is, though. Okay, one more. Goodbye. Whew. Oh, great. Way too hard to try dodging those. Whoa! Oh, God. We didn't even get him. Okay, we killed ourselves. Maybe. When was our last save? Holy crap. You're kidding me. Oh! Oh, okay, this is quite a ways back. Damn. We have at least one more group of, I think two more groups of, 20 million dudes, so. I don't think we can kill that diamond from here. There's, I think, a bunch of people that will come right there. Maybe when we walk over there, we'll bring a jack in the box and be ready to plant it. Are these even hitting him? No. Come on. Come closer. Yeah, well, come on. You got lucky, sir. There we go. So let's get the jack-in-box ready. Hello, guys! That did not seem as effective as I was hoping. Oh no! Bounced right off of him. What kind of garbage is that? Really? Oh. Oh, can we not kill them when time's frozen? This was useless. Oh no, we can kill him. We just probably wasted all of our energy on that one guy. you happy there's so many spades, Ace? I know you love spades. Please die. Oh god, that was really close. Come on, Jax. They are way better in like an enclosed space, but I think they're still my favorite weapon. Whew. Let's save. Okay. Really? I thought the range was at least that far. Whoa! I thought I almost jumped into lava. Which button is Jax? The Jack in the Box. That button. Let's try maybe a fiery Jack in the Box. Maybe that'll be more effective than the explodey boy. Did another card just randomly fall down over there? Yeah, and another. Just how many are there? No wonder it felt like so many. Okay. Jib them. Had better be the last two. No! There's just more! More and more and more. No! Crap. Sure. As you do. Let's just retreat. Okay, I think that did good work for us, that Jack in the Box. For once. Let's grab it. Thank you. Don't run away from me. Okay, so we have another guy over there. How many more are there? Is this the last one? Let's save. How are we going to deal with these hearts? Can I not? It's not locking onto him from here. How close do I have to be for it to lock on? We did just save. Okay, there's a weird bend here. I didn't account for that. I thought it was a little bit straighter than it was. Oh. Where's our croquet mallet? Yeah. Ow. Take that. Please tell me a whole bunch of hearts do not jump down. That would be the worst. Okay, no, it's just spades again. Sucks, but we can handle it. Hearts, we could not handle this many. I have no idea how to dodge them. It's like someone really liked, four projectiles from Quake. Jump into the lava. Let's not, not paying attention to our health either. Okay, we lit some of them on fire. Oh, we lit like all of them on fire. That did good work. Come on. Okay, of course more just spawn though, so. We did it! Hearts. Multiple hearts. Ow. Wait, is there some bounce? Oh, crap. Where did you come from? Ow. We're dead. Oh my god, we need to get that. Can we climb up this? No, we can't climb up it. I just saw that rage power up there. Why did we just not save it? I'm gonna have to reload right before this. Now let's see if we can do it. No. That was a good scream. So yeah, let's try loading the one right before that, maybe. So... oh, come on, lock onto him. Did I load the red save? I don't think I did. Maybe I did. This save I want, right? Now let's save. Let me just check. I think it's this one. I mean, I guess that's basically the same point that we were just at, but... check in the box. I'm just falling off to their death. I'm very amused by it. Are they too far away to shoot me? No. Okay, we have to try and do better here because there are two hearts after this. And one of these, the spawn's right behind us. Save again before we aggro those hearts. It's definitely just quick saving time. Okay, let's save. And I want to see where this guy jumps down from. Yeah, I don't know where. We need to figure out how to use this thing. What are we doing wrong with this? I don't know how to use this. That's right, I think we're figuring out. So... the main fire does what? Okay, we just have to charge it for a really long time. Oh, that was disappointing. I used up all of their energy, okay. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Let's just run up here. We took down one. Cool. Come on, our energy's full. So it didn't even use up that much energy. Please, oops, I didn't mean to use the alt fire. Oh, yeah, I forgot they have ranged attack. Cool. One down. Those. Let's try and get behind this pillar. And, oh, he's still up. We did it. We did it, boys. Ascension. Whoa, look at this. Gross flesh wall. I guess I probably just saved, but let's save again. I wonder how many more levels there are. Okay. I certainly want to go up, given the name of the level. Oh, oh, crap. Nope, 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 nope. Where is he? Okay, let's just save energy, pick him off with a knife. We are perfectly safe. Just take it slow. Can we hit the other guy from here? No. Oh, we can. I don't think he can hit us from here. I'll take it. Right in the groin. It's his weak spot. Oh, he's still up. I guess, wasn't that weak. What are you doing? There we go. Where do we go from here? Why did we even come here? Oh! Well, I mean, this is going down, not up, but... Okay. Jax time. This is the perfect place for Jax. Come on, yes, twofer. What sort of creature are we walking along the insides of? Interesting. Where to? Hello? Goodbye. I hate these guys. Whoa! Please stop. Yeah, they're really weak, but they do a surprising amount of damage. Oh, he's still up. Come on, sit still, buddy. Is that where we're going? Oh. Well, this seems completely pointless, but sure. There's no enemies around. Demon Alice. Oh my, just die, please. Oh, give me your juicy gushers. Where am I going now? See, I already wore out. These things called. Oh, that's perfect. Little kill box. How did he escape? All will fall to my mighty Jax. Oh, hello. Even you. Oh. There's a spooky ghost. Doesn't seem like the Jax can get up there very easily. There we go. Let's see. Whoa. Okay. What? Who shot me? Oh. Hello. Goodness, there's a cute little hidey hole right there. Wait, someone else sounds like they're shooting me, but I don't know from where. Oh! It's you! So tough when there aren't 5 million of you. Is that actually what they're called, Alex? I like Jabut Spawn better. Okay. Wish it wasn't so dark right here. Are Jabber Spawn sung just from this game, or are there Jabber Spawn in the books? Can I not climb up here? What am I missing? How do I parkour up this? Okay. Okay, this is not big enough for me to climb onto it. Ow. Okay, I guess I need to go... Whoa! I didn't realize I could go that high. Okay, it'll get me all the way up. What is this? Oh, it's just a help. Oh, I like them. They're cool. Whoa. Okay, is this the front gates? Is this our assault on... Where are all those chess pieces fighting? We saw, like, a brief cut of them during one of the cutscenes earlier, but we haven't actually seen them out here fighting with us. It's disappointing. Are those hearts or diamonds over there? Oh, those are hearts. And there's no cover from them down there. This looks like a horrible place to be. Please, no. Why are you meleeing me? That's not what you guys do. Yes, knocked one off. Came out here at the wrong time. Oh. Wait, there's a grasshopper! Does this heal me at all? No, it doesn't. Okay, well, I'm really fast, but still very injured. Please let me get that hurt. Okay. Let's do what we can to knock them off. That is fun. Okay, I guess the heart's over there, ignoring us this time. That's fine. We can kill these guys normally and harvest their essence. Give me your essence. Okay, then we need to knock these guys off. You know what? Sure. Of course. One down. Two down. We have no health pickups. Feels bad. Okay, let's just be real cautious again. Ow. Okay, I said real cautious. We're not being cautious enough. Oh, he's still up. He's dead now. Oops. Really? One more, I think. Oh, if I could hit. No! That was almost the end of us. Please die. Okay, so I think that's a spade up there. And there's another heart over here? Oh, we're locked in now. Missing him? I don't think we're... Okay, I need to get some hearts. Nope. Need that health pickup. One more, maybe. Sweet. Whoa. Why did you grab on that ledge? I wish it was a button that I had to press to grab onto a ledge. I wonder, is my health just too low? Do I need to, oh, oops. Do I need to load, like, the one prior save and try and do a little bit better? Whoop! Wait, he can come down here? Why didn't he do that before? Please don't come down this ramp, sir. And now he's so hard to hit. Be easier for us to pick up. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Nice. Okay. We're doing great now. Save. Come here. Is even hitting him? Yes. Okay, amazing. All it took was that guy not being so high up on the ramp. I hear like a heartbeat. Is this a still like living creature? Does it have a beating heart somewhere? Nope. You can leave, please. Not welcome. It's getting louder. This is the heart chamber.
The queen, my lower incisors for the queen. Where is that wretched creature?
Oh, is that just water in there? Ow. Their one weakness, tiny columns. So there's a mirror right there. I suppose we could be using that to stealth our way through. It doesn't seem like it'll probably work very well. It's back here. Oh, okay, nothing. Oh, what is a cricket? Where'd it go? No, I want that cricket. Give bug. Juicy bug. Can we go through here? No. Okay. Please, yes. Amazing. Is this door open? No. It's a dead end. Is there gonna be something on this side? No. What are those sounds in the music? It sounds like birds. Well, not anymore, but... Okay, so this was pointless. maybe we have to kill this last guy. Oh, is that speed? No, that's a club. Oh, spades. Oops. No! I didn't want to pick that up. Okay. There's nobody here. Oh, there's a lever.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Cool story. What is this? Ouchies! Whoa. So, okay, this is gonna be some sort of a puzzle. Let's go ahead and kill the spade and then try and figure out what it wants us to do. It's cool artwork. I like these portraits. Makes the Jabberwock though look like a bug. Oh, club. Save. So do I need to point it at whichever one is a heart? Okay, let's go pull that lever again. I wish I'd looked in that mirror before pulling it. Diamond. Club diamond. And then spade, and then heart. Well, let's go ahead and pull it anyway. I'm sure we have to. We'll just confirm he is spade. Yep. The Mad Hatter is spade. Okay. Is this it? No, it's back to a club. Maybe rotating this did something to the doors upstairs. Whoa! I forgot he was still there. So we will try upstairs again. Oh, okay, yeah, club. Were these all labeled the whole time? So that was club, that's spade. Okay. So let's do club. Please tell me we're not going to have to, like, fight old bosses again or something. Did I get it right? Yeah. Cool. I hope that did something. Ow. Oh, it must have done something right. Because there's bad dudes in our neighborhood again. Hopefully. It's back to kind of like fun and interesting rather than, just that horrible combat on those ledges. I really prefer this sort of exploration, not really much of like puzzles, but I do prefer this gameplay definitely over just here's a bunch of dudes. Better kill them. Okay, so let's spin this again. And Jabberwock was diamond. Let's go through the diamond door. Blood. That would be this one, right? It's all going to be just go in here and then pick a portrait. It's you! This is really, kind of weird. Well, hopefully it's just one more. And we'll be able to go into the Door of Hearts. Alex, how close am I to the end? Oh, it's 9 already. I was hoping that I'd have beat it by 9, but it feels like there's so little left that there's no point stopping now. Unless it's like, oh no, after this there's like 5 more levels or something. But I can't imagine that being the case. Last one. Well, oh, that's portrait. Queen. Yeah, I have to be super close, I feel like. Like, I'm assuming it's, you know, Red Queen, final boss, right through that last door, so. No, I picked the wrong one! Oh, what an idiot. Damn it. Shut up, Alex. Oh my god. I knew it was the freaking Mad Hatter. I don't know why I threw it at the Jabberwock. Jeez. Oh, am I totally off base? There's people all over out here now. Alright. At least they're just spades. Yeah, I can't believe we screwed that up. And here I was, like, thinking, this is such a stupid puzzle. But I picked the wrong one. That's hubris. That's this one. It's the Mad Hatter. Throw the knife at the Mad Hatter. Wait, do I have to do all of these in order again? Are they really gonna make me do that? Wow. Okay. Guess we have to keep spinning mirrors. This is when sprinting would be useful. Just walk so slowly. Ow. Oh wait, those portraits are gone now. Okay. Do I still have to go into the club store? I don't know, let's see. No, the game's not a jerk ace, I'm just an idiot. I just like the Jabberwock's portrait better, and so... Okay, yeah, okay. I don't have to do the other doors again. I just need, I guess, spin it all the way around back to the Mad Hatter. I wonder why it would make you do that. I mean, he was already selected. Seems like just a waste of time. No! And then I'm here wasting more time. I can't wait to play the next one. Madness Returns. Okay. Hopefully the spade door's open again. didn't even notice that cool ceiling. Let me up. Is that something's like... Okay, Mad Hatter, Mad Hatter. Don't throw it at the dropper one. This one, right? Wish we still had that cricket. That would make it way faster to get back. Ow.
Give me your life essence. Your soul is mine.
Okay, we're just gonna leave him alone. And sounds like we're getting closer to the heart again.
Bravery and I are not on intimate terms. My natural curiosity is tempered with caution. Thus I've lived long. But now, ignoring my instinct to flee or fib, I speak the truth without regard to consequence. Your courage deserves no less. You've suffered great pain and you've caused some. You've endured deep grief and feelings of guilt, but you will be tested by a more wrenching anguish, Alice. There is worse to come. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. You are two parts of the same...
I'm sorry, that probably was not supposed to be funny, but that sound effect, holy cow. It sounded like a chicken exploding. What was that? What happened to him? All the others were actually killed by something. Let's see if we can take out some of these cards before we start. Before we approach the throne. I wish I could zoom and get a closer look. Him out is probably a better choice here, but that worked. At the very least, I want to take out those hearts. Super annoying to try and do a big boss fight with explodey, practically unavoidable projectiles. Why is it not walking on to this guy? Sir? Oh.
Who am I?
That's cool.
Off with her head.
So it's like octopus tentacles on the helmet? Yeah, it's like a squid lady. Whoa, what the? Giant freaking laser beams? What is happening? What is happening? What? What? Um, Interesting. How about you? Can I get locked onto this guy? Yeah, come over here, guys. How many shots is it going to take? Come on. Look. He clipped right into the thing in the back. Okay, one down. Not the most exciting, but I'll take whatever advantages I can get against Crazy Squid Lady. Okay, let's save.
Who am I?
Can we skip this?
Off with her head.
So.
I need more mana. Ow. Frickin' space lasers. Oh. Okay. What the heck am I supposed to do?
Who am I? Off with her head.
Okay, so I cannot take a direct hit from that at all. I guess I just need to use the pillars and duck back and forth.
Off with her.
Then she has that weird technique or whatever that just like grabbed me and floated me over. How do I avoid that? No! Okay, I need to avoid the glowy, sparkly blue area. I've got it. What? Nope. Nope, not today. No! This is impossible. How are you supposed to do this? Okay, let's try and get off one of these without taking missiles to the face.
Off with her head.
Nope, that almost killed me. Oh. Yeah, I know it's not impossible. It's not literally impossible. But holy cow, I have no idea what sort of... how to do this. Her attacks just seem practically unavoidable. Any ideas, Ace?
Off with her head.
I will definitely take suggestions. Oh, come on, I didn't have a chance to move out of the way before she did that. Does she telegraph that at all? What does that mean when my dagger glows blue? My horrible blade. No! No! Oh, I thought she was going to fling us over that ledge. No! Ugh. Okay, we're getting some hits on her. This is probably a horrible time to save, but let's do it. Oh, we don't even need to grab this yet. Hopefully overconfidence is not my weakness. Oh, well, how did that miss? Get out of here. Okay, we're making, I think, progress. How do we keep missing with this? Whoa! Okay. Save again. Why do we always save right when she's using that? Sound. Makes me feel like we're doing something okay. Maybe I was just being a bit negative earlier. Maybe I can't do this. I don't know. Keep missing. Ow. Oh. Come on, this thing is supposed to like home. Why did we take so little damage from that? Wow. Is she getting weaker, maybe? I don't know if that's a mechanic. Usually it's the opposite way with, like, a boss. Wow. Happy thoughts. Yes. Oh my goodness. Ow. I love the Japs. I'm in a big open room. Oh, but into. Oh, I'm out of juice. I need this. I love the Japs. They're like my favorite. Why isn't that working? In a big open room like this, I don't think they're very useful. Oh. Yeah, I'll try. Yeah, I've been using the croquet thing. Yeah, obviously, a melee weapon is not going to work very well here. The Jax just don't seem to like lock on very well. I'll go back to croquet. This way. No. And I could have dodged that. Whoa, that was close. No! Get over here. Jeez. this is taking a very long time. Wait. She made a different scream. Oh, crap. Oh, I can still attack her while I'm floating over? I did not realize that. No, this is a horrible time to save. Give me health. Give me- No! There's a health right there! Fuck you! Okay. Next stage accomplished. Save. Don't let her hit us with her rocket launchers or lasers or... No, or that. Thank goodness. Almost, I feel like I got knocked into the pit. Oh no, that's lasers. I don't know how to dodge the tentacle. The others seem easy enough to dodge, but if you at least see that she's doing it. Okay, we need to get over here. A lot easier to hit now. Now she's not moving as much. Nope. What is that? Lasers? No, ice. That's fine. She got closer to the man. Let's save. Middle of the room, but whatever. Oh, that's really right when we're about to take a tentacle is when we save. Let's save again. I don't have much croquet juice left. There we go. What?
You're at such a good part that I don't want to step away. I was gonna go and start prepping.
She just takes so many hits! Oops, I couldn't quite get covered quick enough. Oh, whoa, that's not fine. Holy cow. Come on, I need this mana. Oh. At least tell me it filled my health back up.
Interference will not be tolerated. This realm is for grown-ups.
Raw, well-ordered, ruthless, careening on the jagged edge of reality. Self-pitying dreamers are not wanted here. They cannot survive here. You fear the truth. You live in shadows. Your pathetic attempts to reclaim your sanity have failed. Retreat to the sterile safety of your self-delusions, or risk inevitable annihilation. If you destroy me, you destroy yourself. Leave now, and some hollow part of you may survive. Stay, and I will break you down. You will lose yourself forever!
Please be healed. Holy cow. Oh, that's really cool. Save. Oh, we're already healed. What am I doing? Let's shut down the... No! I went off the wrong side. I guess we can stick with the croquet mallet. Oh. So how do I get this? How do I get that? Oh. There's like a telepad there. Oh, that used up all of my energy? Crap. Is this enough to shoot it again? Oh, no. What button is on? 9, probably? Did I miss? No, I didn't shoot it at all. Not enough energy to shoot it? Okay, let's go get whatever that thing is. Blunderbuss. Are there any other little platforms anywhere? Ow. Whoa! Why can't I shoot this? Really, do I need a completely full essence bar or whatever? Okay, let's see if I can shoot it this time. Oh, I did! How do I get more hearts though? Okay, there's a heart all the way over there. Can we make it to that? Yeah, okay. This needs a completely full bar, right? Yeah. Okay. Kind of garbage because one of those hearts almost fills up my bar, so it feels like I'm just completely wasting one of the hearts. Is it? It was kind of like right in the open with a big blue glow there? This isn't how you're supposed to do this. Oh. No! Oh, okay, there's a specific time maybe I need to hit. Okay, I got it. I'll try and time it better then. I wonder when. Like when she opens up like that? Oh god, she almost pushed me off again. Okay, so this is just gonna be like super tedious, me running in circles, hoping not to fall, and getting like one shot every minute. Not exactly the most exciting conclusion to a game. Hello? Yeah, open up. I don't think I hit her. Oh, that's BS. The hitter. How was that? Okay, try and aim. Okay, that definitely hit her. Let's make all of our shots count. I wish jumping was a little bit faster, like an actual Quake game. So there's like a weird moment after you land where you can't really do much else. Whoa! Okay, there's another heart over there. No! Damn it. Okay, let's hit her. The moment. Did that hit her? Yeah, that hit her. Sure. Maybe we'll jump that way instead. I hate that this knocks us onto our ass. This is the most annoying weapon to use. Is it worth using this instead of trying to, like, use my croquet mallet instead? I shouldn't be going this direction. Okay, since we're on the big platform, we will save. Open wide. Oh, she killed me. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. Mm-hmm. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. What is that sound? God, imagine if there were those, like, flying wraith guys that can shout you off of things. That would make this, even more of a nightmare. I feel like with every jump that, like, I'm not actually going to jump one of these jumps. Like, the jumping is just really stiff and weird. Okay, we can get another shot off now. Okay, when she shows her ugly orifice again. Why couldn't they just make this, like a ring you could walk around? It would still be super hard. Why make you have to jump constantly? No! Oh. Thank goodness. So that's what makes that scream. Ow. Okay, that's not safe when we're about to die. Oh, I guess if I could better anticipate exactly how much energy these hearts will fill up, I could be using my normal weapons like a little bit between hearts. Ugh. I was just about to be able to shoot again. Because there is like a little bit of like waste from... Oh. No, get back here. Wait. No, that's not what I'm supposed to do. I need to shoot her. Okay. I think between hearts I need to change directions. I think that gets me to the hearts quicker. Okay, we need to save on this platform. We're ready to shoot again. Wait, did we do it? Why are we still jumping around and... Oh. It's over. Wow, this looks horrible, this cutscene. Oh my god. Those pixels. Oh, we returned everyone back to life? Does it clean that polluted water? It does! Okay. Oh, I can barely see any of them. They're so pixelated. So I did not enjoy that last boss battle, but that was a really fun game. The last little bit, just not very fun. But the whole lead up to that and the like labyrinth levels leading up to like the assault on the Red Queen's castle, that was really fun. Well, thank you, Ace. I'm sure that was very fun. But yeah, heck yeah. Well, that's it. I think I'm going to go make dinner. But let's see if, because there's still some people viewing, let's see if there's somewhere that we can, I don't know, raid or something, or send everyone off to. Let's see, who the heck's streaming right now? Marvel Spider-Man. Sure, let's go watch some Spider-Man or something. How do I do this? I actually have no idea. Let's watch some Spider-Man.